For this experiment, you will need aluminum foil, a balloon, a dryer sheet, thumbtacks, and a glass jar. Place the aluminum foil into the bottom of the glass jar. Now poke holes into the dryer sheet with thumbtacks on top of the glass jar. Screw the lid on top of the glass jar. Now rub your head with a balloon to create static electricity and place on top of the glass jar. This will create a static discharge into the aluminum foil in the form of lightning. Click below for a detailed instructional video from Andy Parker.